including that update. He wants to be involved. So we got our sturtiums, like they're blooming. I know we saw a cucumber on here. I don't know where, but we saw one. The one, where was it? Oh, it's on here somewhere. He's a baby. He's just a baby. Oh, right here. Oh, there's a baby cucumber. Don't see any more yet. Our peas. Looking a little dry. May need to be picked again this weekend. Some corn. Some seed lettuce that is seeding. Scotchy. Following me around. Being all cute. I got some cucumbers over here. There might be. Nice, Scotchy. I don't think there's any cucumbers on here yet. So we need to start working our way up there. More sturtiums. This is supposed to be cabbage. Here's cabbage. Boom. Last Scotchy. We got some beans. Lots of beans. Actually, it looks like some yellow beans already appearing. I just now saw these. We got some yellow beans down there. I don't know. I think those are supposed to be green beans right there. Here's some more. Onions are looking a little dry. So we haven't gotten a lot of rain, that's why. I got some. Can't really see them down there because I'm in my shadow, but there's some little tiny carrots. I got some radishes that are going to need to be pulled up. And then over here we got a few more itty bitty baby carrots. Some potatoes. And some nasturtiums again. I got some tomato plants. You can see the little green tomatoes and little peppers. We ended up trimming these potato plants down a little bit. There's a lovely marigold. And Scotchy. He really wants to be involved. And I can see some more baby tomatoes. I can't see. And come on. It's not focusing, but there's some tomatoes there. Pepper. I think these are supposed to be jalapenos, but we waited too long to pick them. So, same with this one, so. Yep. More tomatoes on this side. Look at all these lovely tomatoes. More tomatoes. Not exactly sure. Oh, these are my bean plants that didn't really do very well. But, oops. I got a couple bean plants that are kind of doing good. Lots of beans. Got some corn. Yeah, didn't really do well on the corn either. And Scotchy again. Here we got nasturtiums, and I think we have one little. I want to say this is cantaloupe or something. I think here we have more. Well, those are weeds or they're. I think this is my watermelon. I think those are weeds. And my nasturtiums said dying. So, that's our update for July.